I'm Christian Grace and this is Icarus. This is a mid-air restoration of a torn playing card. Mark, thank you for joining me.
Thank you.
So I'd like to show you a quick trick. I'm going to turn away. You can select any card, but do it randomly. Just say stop.
Stop.
About here?
Yep.
So we have the two of spades. Now we're going to change the condition of this card, namely by tearing it. So you can see it being torn. I want you to hear it being torn.
Yeah.
And I also want you to feel the pieces. Could you just cup your hands for me? I'll place a piece here and a piece there. So this is the moment I want you to remember. Two pieces of a torn playing card. Mm-hmm. Seconds before these two pieces instantaneously come together.
What? Mate, that's brilliant.
Thank you.
So good, Christian.
And of course, you can check everything out. Take the deck.
Have a look.
Nuts.
I know what you're thinking. There are a million and one TNRs on the market, and I wasn't going to release this one. But after posting up a video of this on Instagram, it's become one of my most requested secrets. People were guessing in the comments that I was just lapping, but those that know my magic know that the method is way more satisfying. With Icarus, you'll receive a gimmick that's designed to be perfectly universal. So you'll be able to perform this whether you're left or right-handed. So unlike other gimmicks, you won't have to change your handling. It fits to you. You don't need refills, you don't need signatures, and you don't need any extra corners. You don't need to palm anything in. You don't even need spectators. You can just use this on social media if you like, or you can play with it and fool yourself. Fun, it's fast, and the restoration happens in midair, or even in the spectator's hands. Now I know everyone says this in magic trailers, but I am genuinely excited to share this with you. This is Icarus.